Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'll be showing you guys some gameplay with the Tundra gun that I got today. This is basically like the Thunder gun, except it shoots like ice and makes the zombies freeze. It's not that great, to be honest. You take splash damage, so you can't just shoot it up close. You have to get a little bit far away from them, and you have to shoot at other feet. If you shoot it at them, sometimes, I don't know why, I think it's a glitch, it goes right through them. Even if it's a horde of zombies, it just goes right through them. You can hit zombies directly, but sometimes it just goes through them and it's like, what the hell just happened? So just shoot it at their feet. You should get rid of the hole. It's basically infinite damage weapon. Once you upgrade it, you get extra ammo. You get 4 in the clip and 28 in reserve. So hope you guys enjoy the rest of the gameplay. I'll just leave you with that.
We wouldn't work things out. An empty gun ain't no fun. Take it.
me their souls.
Fucking dogs are